have like kind of a story. So I just finished my first year at college, and my roommate was terrible. She was like a horrible human being. But I never said anything because I don't really have a backbone. And I just lived in fear because I heard stories about her beating up girls at bars. And so I'm just like, I'm just not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna ride out the semester, even though she like makes calls to her boyfriend at 4 a.m. And but then here's the fun part. I found out that I yell in my sleep. So she thought I was like Crazy Town USA and was gonna kill her tonight. So relationship built on like mutual passive aggressive fear. So this song is loosely based on that. Got an arsenal of daggers and keep it up my sleeve. The sharpest words are in my mouth, just kicking it off my teeth. In all good things and bad, if they ever end at all. But everything is eventual, so why would I stall?
That's what happens when I rock too hard.